If you would like to add print screen-like capability to your Teensy projects, stick around, I will give you free code to do just that. Here's a quick demonstration of what the code will do. Generate some graphics, save to an image file, and then turn around if you'd like and print that image file right back to your screen. The actual image file itself is a true 24-bit colored depth file, so if you'd like to take your image and bring it into some kind of a package like PaintShop Pro or something, you can do that. I tried to make this library implementation as easy as possible. Just include your ILI9341T3 driver, my library, and that's it. You don't need to include the SD or SDFAT libraries because my library has that built in automatically. And make one simple call to save your image. You'll have to pass in the display, the chip select, and a file name. Then if you'd like, you can turn around and print that right back to your screen. I don't know if I can actually call this a library, it's more like an inline function. If you're using your SDFAT library, I have a function for that for using a save bitmap. You will have to use the ILI9341 display driver. And the reason being, it has a very powerful function called readPixel. So if you're trying to adapt this library to some other display, make sure the library has that readPixel functionality. There's also a function for drawBitmap24. Again, passing the display object, the chip select, and the file name. If you're using the SD library, I still have the same cool functions to create images and put them on the screen. There's a save BMP24 that uses the ILI9341 driver, which again uses the readPixel functionality. And of course, there's also the drawBitmap24. One last demonstration, generate your graphics, save the file, and if you'd like, you can pop that image back on the screen at any time. Hopefully, these functions can help you capture screens and pop images to the display. Thanks for watching.